Troy, as a veteran that's been deployed four times, be going for a fifth time in a year, I just want to say thank you and keep up the good work.
Bye.